there was a gap in my own recovery, I didn't have that person to look to say, there is hope, you can do it. Like, that piece of somebody speaking positive things into me. And so as the job opened and I learned more about what peer support is, that piece became huge for me. Good days, and there are always bad days, and it's learning about how to navigate them, how to take care of yourself, understanding what your warning signs are.